So my name is Donal O'Flynn. I was paralysed at the age of 16 playing rugby, and it was great because I used to hate hoovering and hate washing the dishes and putting out the clothes. But one of the downsides to it was I lost majority of movement in my hands and arms, and resulting that I couldn't hold things and do daily things that people take, I guess, for granted. And one of the impacts, obviously, was that I couldn't write. Signed a lot of documents on a weekly basis, and usually I have to get family members or, predominantly family members to sign my signature on my behalf.
I haven't written in 15 years.
Jeez.
I haven't done that.
That's crazy.
It's like being blind and then being able to see again.
And you guys are designers, and one of my things is that we need to design a better world. And you guys are going to play a big, big part in trying to do that.